Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be showing you guys the new dark mode in Taskade and how you can use it to be productive in style. Let's get into it. Alright, so first off, let's talk about why you should be using most apps in dark mode other than the fact that it looks straight up amazing. There are various benefits of working in dark mode, especially at night. Dark mode is intended to reduce the blue light exposure and help with the eye strain that comes with prolonged screen time. So, how do you actually use dark mode? There's actually a very simple toggle within Taskade at the bottom left where you can quickly toggle between dark mode and light mode and use it accordingly. I personally am a huge fan of dark mode and I always use Taskade in dark mode. You can also toggle project settings within a project to set the background of any project to achieve that truly black stealthy look. You can also go ahead and set a cool dark wallpaper or a simple plain background to make your tasks really stand out. You can also link colors in a project by changing workspace or subspace colors inside the settings menu and setting any accent color to create aesthetic color palettes for your projects and subspaces, because the customization within Taskade is truly endless. Dark mode in Taskade is here to stay and we truly hope you enjoy using it. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the link in the description below and we will be back with a new video soon. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more handy tips on using Taskade, and once again be very sure to drop your feedback in the comments below because we'd love to hear what you have to say and are constantly bringing new things for you. Thank you for watching.